Welcome to the Project KV-31 Research and Development Team. In this short informative video, you will be briefed on the required protocol in regard to Project KV-31, as well as receive an overview of future development plans. What is Project KV-31? Project KV-31 pertains to the study and development of the async low proximity magnetic distortion system. For the sake of convenience, you may hear your peers refer to the project under any of the following titles: the machine, the door, the back rooms, the complex, hallways. Unauthorized usage of these terms outside of the async research facility is strictly prohibited. Reach the threshold without guided supervision. Never enter the complex alone. All expeditions are to be comprised of no fewer than 3 individuals.
Yeah, but that was 2 weeks ago. I'm not going to be doing anything about it now. I mean, do you really think that there's actually a vaccine in this situation? I mean, there's too many variables, but you know, that the whole circuit is doable.
Hey, Jim.
You know how it is, because I want to have a thing tomorrow, and I had a maintenance call.
I'm going north. Guys, do you hear this? Hey guys, do you hear this? Hey! Guys. 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 Morbin! The fuck? Hey! free. Hello? Hey!